rumba right now, or are we doing cha-cha? Doesn't matter, the fundamentals are the same. So Jim's looking at the wall. If we do half a basic to a fan, do rumba, quick, quick, slow, that's half a basic. I'm going to step into Jim and back away from him in three steps. And I am in what they call a fan position. Do it this way, Jim. So we're going to do half a basic. And then I'm going to step towards Jim, back away, and step. So I'm in a fan position with him. What did you do, Jim?
I just did quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
You always get the easy part. So, ladies, what I did was right, left, right, left, back out with the right, and step back on the left so my right foot is free. So that's half a basic to a fan. Now, a hockey stick is a half a basic, and you stop and look at your partner through the window. Then we're going to do a reverse underarm turn. That's a hockey stick. A hockey stick is half a basic and a reverse underarm turn.
So I did a quick, quick, slow. Then I did a side step so I could stay with her.
Okay, do it this way so they can see. Okay.
Start it from the fan.
So I'm going to, the proper way to do it is to close that right foot and to take two forward steps. I'm looking at him through this fan. Now I'm going to do a reverse underarm turn. Our lead foot is free, and that is half a basic to a fan. Okay, your turn. Put her in butterfly facing the wall. Man's left, lady's right. Half a basic to a fan, and quick, quick, slow. Now, your hockey stick, and very, very, very nice. Karen, that was a nice, you brought your right foot back. That was very nice. Jim, I can't see what they're doing, love. Okay. Any questions on the hockey stick? So, in a pinch, it's a half a basic and a reverse underarm turn. There is a technique for the ladies. My right foot is out there. I bring that right foot in and click my heels and take two steps forward. That gives me the Latin hip, and then I can finish the hockey stick. You can do the hockey stick in cha-cha or rumba. You just do, if in cha-cha, it's one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha. So you can do the half a basic to a fan and the hockey stick in cha-cha or rumba. Any questions on that? Nope, let's do a practice dance then. It's called Chattanooga Cha-Cha. Now, it has a chase to tandem. Then you're going to do a traveling door and a traveling door ladies turn to face. Otherwise, everything else is standard cha-cha. Put her in butterfly, weight two measures. Chattanooga Cha-Cha. Spot turns twice. Basic. Shoulder to shoulders twice. Half a basic to a fan. Hockey stick. Basic. Shoulder to shoulder double. Half a basic to a fan. Hockey stick. Chase peekaboo to tandem. Both are facing the wall. Traveling door. Traveling door, lady turn to face. Sidewalk three. Underarm turn. Reverse underarm turn. Fence line. Crab walk three. Sidewalk three. Fence line. Cucaracha. Circle away and together to butterfly. Cha-cha basic. Shoulder to shoulder double. Half a basic to a fan. Hockey stick to butterfly. Basic. Shoulder to shoulder double. Half a basic to a fan. Hockey stick to butterfly. Chase to tandem ball. He turns. Peekaboos. Both turn. Traveling door. Traveling door, lady turn to face. Sidewalk three. Underarm turn. Reverse underarm turn. Fence line. Crab walk three. Sidewalk three. Fence line. Cucaracha. Circle away and together. Explode apart. How'd they do?
Good.
Good job, guys. Good job.